sacred, that they would have only their families and their friends here to witness this event. So you are here because you need a lot to actually live. And the way you don't quite be the same as just one of you for God. So thank you for coming. Let us pray. Almighty God, you have made the bond of marriage a holy mystery, a symbol of Christ's love for His church. Hear our prayers and plan in action. With faith in you and in each other, they pledge their love today. May their lives always bear witness to the reality of that love. We ask this through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Please be seated.
Reading from the book of Genesis. The Lord God said, "It is not good for the man to be alone. I will make a suitable partner for him." So the Lord God formed out of the ground various wild animals and various birds of the air. He brought them to the man to see what he would call them. Whatever the man called each of them would be its name. The man gave names to all the cattle, all the birds of the air, and all the wild animals. But none proved to be suitable for the man. So the Lord God cast a deep sleep on the man, and while he was asleep, he took out one of his ribs and closed up its place with flesh. The Lord God then built up into a woman the rib he had taken from the man. When he brought her to the man said, "This one at last is bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. This one shall be called woman, for out of her man this one has been taken." That is why a man must leave his father and his mother and cling to his wife, and the two of them become one body. This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.